Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Sam and I have missed you so much. Seriously, it has been a whirlwind of a summer here. We only get so many warm months out of the year, so when it is nice out, I try to utilize all the outdoor time as I can, but I have missed you guys and I wanted to do a review on this gorgeous bag. This is the Small Max from MZ Wallace. Has that beautiful matte black hardware. It has similar features to the Max, which would be kind of like its big brother bag, I guess, maybe. Big sister, big brother, mom to the baby, I'm not really sure. But it does have two exterior slip pockets on the front and back, just like the regular Max, and it has exterior bottle pockets, as well as a crossbody strap. And just like most MZ Wallace bags, it is trimmed out in this gorgeous Italian leather, which I love. So this video is going to be pretty quick. I just want to show you what I would pack up in this bag for me and my two boys. My boys are now 2 years old and 3.5, so I am definitely carrying less. However, it is summer, so you add in swim diapers and sunscreen. This bag is definitely not a bag that I could take out for the entire day with my boys. But I could take it on a quick trip with my boys, and it is an excellent personal bag. This is like the perfect size for a personal bag, in my opinion. So let's just start by unzipping this bag and getting the inside all packed up. It does have that nice contrasting lining. I love the gray contrast on these black bags. I just think it helps to find your stuff so much more easily. So on a quick trip with my boys, I would pack always. This is the Keep Going First Aid Kit. If you have not checked this out, go do so over on Instagram. I will link them down below. I also have a 10% off code. SAM10 will get you 10% off your first order. This first aid kit is amazing. It has literally everything. Splinter remover, band-aids, Neosporin, hand sanitizer, you name it, it's in this little kit. And look how cute, it has a little wristlet, which I just think is fabulous. So I would definitely throw that in there because my boys, they just tend to fall all the time. I would also, of course, have to bring, this is the market pouch that comes with this bag. So I would throw this in here. This has 2 size 6 diapers and a pull up in it and some wipes. So I would just toss that in there as well. And then this is the Jujube medium set piece. It is packed to the max with snacks because snacks are key to survival these days. This is my Lily Jade wristlet. I love this wristlet. I have it in black and this is in the old English color. I will also have this link down below if you're interested. And over on my Instagram, I did do a little bit more of a detailed video of the inside and how this bag is laid out. So if you're interested in that, if you're looking for a good wristlet, go ahead and go check that out. So I'm gonna flip the bag around and in this sunglass pocket, I am going to put my sunglasses. And in this other slip pocket, I'm going to put tissues because the pollen has been crazy in Ohio and tissues are a must these days. And I just kinda wanna give you a view of what this is looking like so far. It is pretty packed up, but this bag does have extra fabric, so if you needed to throw extra stuff in, you totally could. To me, this is not a big long outing diaper bag or like a day bag with my kids. This is more like a personal bag that I can throw my kids' stuff into as well, but not for a whole day. But you can easily slip in your 17-ounce swallow bottle, no problem. I like that it goes just right to the top of this bag. It doesn't look weird, it looks super good still. Put my phone in this front slip pocket. I have the iPhone 11. And then in the back, I would just slip in this Blue Lizard sunscreen because we are outside a lot and the sun is hot. So there you have it. I hope you like this video. I hope it gave you a good idea of exactly what this bag can hold and the features that it has. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up and subscribe. If you decide to shop this style or any others from MZ Wallace, I'd love if you shopped with me using my link down below. Please be sure to leave a comment and let me know what videos you would like to see in the future. And I hope you have a great day. Bye guys.